The Ukrainian president has been shown paintings stolen from a museum in Verona in Italy and found on an island between Ukraine and Moldova. The art, including works by Tintoretto and Rubens, is worth more than 16 million euros. 13 suspects were arrested in March.